even though Netanyahu is claiming to have destroyed or on the road to destroying Hamas. I think for every Hamas fighter that's been killed, 50 plus will be standing in his place. And I think that Hamas will be strengthened. Hamas operates in the West Bank. It operates in the refugee camps in Lebanon and Syria and across the Middle East. So make no mistake, Hamas has been strengthened by this.